Today we're looking at this 4K screen. Not only is it 4K, it is actually extremely portable. On top of that, you can connect up with USB Type-C or a HDMI cable, so ideal for a PC, a laptop, even a portable game console, or even a smart device. Not only that, it's HDR, and it's also touchscreen. Today we're looking at the Verbatim 15.6-inch Ultra HD 4K portable touchscreen monitor. This monitor is designed for professionals and gamers alike who need high-quality visuals on the go. Some of the features include a 15.6-inch screen which boasts a 3840 by 2160 resolution, which is 4K, offering crystal-clear images with 16.7 million colours. It's also available in 17.3 inches if you prefer. For those of you who don't need a 4K version, there's also full HD versions available in either a 14, 15.6 or 17.3 inch sizes. The monitor uses an IPS panel, ensuring vibrant colours and wide viewing angles. It also supports HDR technology, enhancing contrast and colour accuracy. The monitor features two USB Type-C 3.1 ports that supports display power alt mode, allowing power, data and video to be transmitted through a single cable, and also includes a HDMI 1.4 port as well as a 3.5mm audio jack. The touchscreen supports 10-point multi-touch gestures, making it a versatile tool for productivity and entertainment. The monitor comes in a glossy white box with the product image front and centre, with some specifications around the edges. On the back of the box, it lists detailed specifications and features, and one side shows the monitor in various different setups. Inside, you'll find the monitor, two USB Type-C to USB Type-C cables, a HDMI cable, a USB Type-C wall plug, and a protective carry pouch. Notably, the packaging is plastic-free, but the inclusion of three separate instruction manuals feels unnecessary. A QR code would have been a more eco-friendly choice. The monitor has a sleek, lightweight design with a durable aluminium housing, making it easy to transport. On the side, you'll find two USB Type-C ports, a standard USB Type-A port, a HDMI 1.4 port, and a 3.5mm audio jack. The monitor is powered via USB-C, either directly from your device or through the included wall plug. The kickstand on the back allows you to adjust the screen angle between 0 and 85 degrees, although it lacks a portrait mode, which could be a drawback for some users. We tested the non-4K version of this monitor last year and found it to be very capable. The 4K version is even more impressive, with stunning image quality that surpasses most laptop screens. If you're using a Windows 11 device, make sure you enable HDR in the settings and select Auto HDR on the monitor itself, otherwise the screen might look washed out. The monitor has a glossy finish, so you might experience reflections under bright lighting. However, it doesn't suffer from the shimmering effect seen on some laptop screens. The viewing angle is excellent, offering 178 degree arc without any colour distortion. The touchscreen is responsive and supports multiple touches at the same time. The build quality is solid thanks to the all-metal frame. While the built-in speakers aren't a major selling point, they perform better than a typical laptop. This monitor is versatile and can be used for a wide range of people. Whether you're a gamer looking for a portable screen for your Steam Deck, someone who needs a second screen for work, or you're in need of a presentation screen for meeting, this monitor fits the bill. It's easy to transport, making it ideal for home use or in the office, or even on the go while you go on holiday. The monitor is compatible with multiple platforms including Windows, Android and macOS. For iOS devices, you'll need a lightning cable adapter, but note that the touch functionality does not work with iPhones or iPads. The touchscreen monitor is a solid choice for anyone in need of a high-quality portable display. With its sharp 4K resolution, wide compatibility and robust build, it's a great investment for work, entertainment or gaming. I hope you enjoyed this video, and know I did. Why not check out one of our other videos by clicking this box up here, or this one just down here. Otherwise, you can give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you next time.